Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to draw this drawing with these materials. So this is a black and white pencil and a mono-zero eraser. So let's get started. Friends, actually when I started this channel out, after a few months I have drawn a drawing with the cheapest pencil in the market. On that video I have drawn Dwayne Johnson with a single pencil. It is a realistic portrait and it came out well. My friends liked it and I just want to test myself with the minimalistic supplies. And good artists want to do art with anything he have. So I just want to try out the most minimalistic supply I could have in a color pencil drawing. Yeah, already I'll be using only 12 color pencils, but I want to keep it more minimal when it comes to a single art. So if any other artist or even me, if I could afford anything I could have for this drawing, I'll be choosing some airbrush and even some chromium colored color pencils, which is way more costly than the normal color pencils, and it will be great looking if I do that this artwork with those things. And most of the realistic 3D artists will be using tinted paper, which will be grayish in color, and it will look way more good than the white paper. So I don't use any of those things and I just want to keep simple as much as I can. So here is it. Hope you like this video, friends. So after watching this video, please consider subscribing, because I've already posted 112 videos, and if you not watch any of those, just go and check it out. It may be so good to see. Then friends, if you not yet followed me on Instagram, just go and check it out. The link is always in description as usual. So if you not yet seen it, just go and see my profile, because I'll be so active on there and I'll be updating everything about my art and channel in the stories and posts. So you could get and behind scene contact with me and you can be up to date about me and my channel. I'll not be posting any personal information over there, but I'll be so active on there and you can contact me at any time. So that's it, friends. And I'm also having a Twitter account. A lot of you might not know it, because a lot of us are not using Twitter, I think. And yeah, here's the drawing, friends. I'm keeping my final touches with this white acrylic paint and hope you like it, friends. So after watching this video, if you like this video, just share this video to your friends and relatives and keep on supporting my friends. And here's the completed drawing. Hope you like it, my friends. So yeah, if you like this video, please give a thumbs up and share with your friends. And if you are new to this channel, I'd love to have you subscribe right here and turn on the post notifications. And thank you so much for watching, friends. See you on the next video. Bye. The next video is going to be epic.